to today. This is the Serenity area.
So far, sorry for the early announcement, but we are getting things started nice and early before we head into Nassau, Bahamas.
They offer breakfast at Pig and Acre. Big ship we are in.
This is funny.
Sketchy, sketchy.
Okay, this is a little rickety.
Hey, I'm going out of there.
You want to drive it, Jonathan?
Yeah, yeah.
You can sit up there in the basement.
Okay.
Oh, that'd be fun. Yeah. I'm really scared now.
You should be.
This is funny. This is great. You paid extra for those chairs.
Yeah, VIP.
The Bahamas, English is all we know, okay? Now, the name of your captain this morning is Captain Joey. Let's give it up for him. He's delighted to have you aboard, okay? Now, he's gonna have us to Havana, Cuba in 2 days. Are you ready? Captain Presto, Havana, Cuba. Now, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mario. And while you are cruising along this morning, I'll be giving you a short tour of the Bahamas. Okay. Is everybody enjoying their vacation?
Yes.
Everybody happy to be here?
Yeah.
Everybody say Yama.
Yama.
That's the island. Who loves the dogs out? Now, ladies and gentlemen, if this is your first time here in the Bahamas, a lot of you won't know that in the Bahamas, there are 700 islands, 2,000 keys and rocks. A lot of you don't know what a key is, but any land surrounded by water under a mile is considered a key. Any land surrounded by water longer than a mile is an island. 700 islands, 2,000 keys and rocks. Our general population is over 800,000 plus. And that includes me. I'm number one. That island to my right that we just left from, a lot of you would call it Nassau. But Nassau is just the city of New Providence. New Providence is the capital of the Bahamas. Very small island, only 21 miles long and 7 miles wide. And that island holds 85% of the population, making it a very dense, populated island, okay? Hey guys! Take a look in the waters around the boat. In different areas are different colors and shades. And that will only be a reflection of what's in the bottom. Here in the Bahamas, there are no factories. No factories meaning no pollution. Just giving his yacht a break today, okay? The island that you see to my left is Paradise Island. Paradise Island is where you can find the Atlantis Resort. And it's also the home to the rich and the famous. You see broke people like me stay over there. Only rich people live on Paradise Island. To purchase a property on Paradise Island will cost you $3,000 a square foot. Very expensive. Okay. You guys missed it. Take a look at that cabana on the waterfront. Get a photo of that. That was standing there from 1961. Built to accommodate the James Bond movie Thunderball, starring John Connery, the real James Bond. In the movie, that was the cabana the speedboat ground for whose income is tourism. As a matter of fact, you guys are the bread and butter down here. You're number one. Give yourselves a round of applause. Our second industry in the Bahamas, you take a look on top of those hills, all of those buildings that you're looking at are offshore banks. Offshore banking is our second industry in the Bahamas. Mm. So for all of you with the dirty money back at home, ship it down to your friend Mario.
Okay? Yeah.
I got a Marissa. Marissa and Lisa, let's give them a birthday. Happy birthday, ladies. Anybody celebrating an anniversary? Anybody just get out of jail? Anybody celebrating a honeymoon?
Last call.
Anybody celebrating a divorce? And guys, if you are celebrating life, let's celebrate. My friend, yesterday was history. Tomorrow will be a mystery.
Yeah.
Today is a blessing, a present, a gift, all right? You look ahead of me right now, the three towers with the same similarity. It's the Atlantis Resort. The largest tower you're looking at is the Royal Towers. People like Merv Griffin, Oprah Winfrey, Donald Trump, Michael Jackson, they invested in the Royal Towers. That thing up there that looks like a bridge is a 10-room master suite. The sleep up there is $25,000 a night, a minimum of 4 nights or more. So it's $100,000. But if you're back again and you need some place to rent, you won't have to waste the money on that. Just give me a call. You can have my house. I'll sleep outside. A lot of famous people were up there. The name of few: Bill Gates, Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods, Johnny Depp, Jack Nicholson, Clint Eastwood. Even Stevie Wonder. Well, at least that's what they told him. He could have been anywhere. Take a look at the Bahamian flag, sorry, sir. Take a look at the Bahamian flag right there. It consists of three colors, aqua, gold, and black. The aqua represents our waters. The gold represents our golden sunshine. And the black, well, that's most definitely. Hey guys, while you're out today, don't forget to take your photos and your videos, okay? Don't let any of the memories go to waste. When you get back home, the rest of your family and friends are gonna be jealous. They're already jealous. Hey guys, the ferry boats leave every half an hour until 5:30. If you have tickets to return, they are valid for any boat leaving when you arrive in the dock, okay? So don't necessarily have to be this boat that you take back, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we are 5 to 6 minutes away from our destination. Let's all join in and give it up by the Ministry of Tourism. Aboard these boats, I'm not employed by any of the captains, the men or the
soldiers.
How I work and get there each day aboard these boats is on the fine hospitality of the lovely guests. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed the tour, found it informative, I would like to show a token of your appreciation.
Oh, the boats are good. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Don't you be shy.
Yeah. Look how shallow it is. How do you see the bottom there, see?
Even Stevie Wonder. Well, at least that's what they told. He could have been anywhere. Take a look at the Bahamas flag, sorry. No, it's not the Bahamas, United States. Europe, Japan, Canada, the best nation in the world is a donation. God bless you guys. Welcome to paradise.
Wow, those boats. I want that boat on the way back. Any boat.
That's Tom Brady.
Yeah, he could be, yeah. No, we're almost there.
Yeah.
Too. Yeah. You think so?
I'll probably do a double or something.
Yeah, double. Oh, that's good.
I bet it is.
Yeah. That's funny.
That is hilarious.
Yeah, you video that, Don?
Yeah. Twitter patrol?
Yeah.
What's that mean?
Maybe it's a restaurant.
This place is like a spot.
Yeah.
That's nice. Let's go this way.
Keep the pictures, John.
That's pretty. Yeah, we got pictures there.
Yeah.
Wow. You want to go trout fishing almost.
Yeah, the waterfall.
You smell
it. It's that sound.
Yeah.
You want to get in the cool water.
Yeah. Behind it, Heather.
About that crunk salad. He had about five bowls of that crunk salad. He wanted all the Bahama Mamas. And I ain't talking about the drink. Yeah. Don't be Tiger Woods. Guys, look around. Watch your steps. Get him up. Please, take your time. Don't need a look.
That's cool. Yeah, man.
I never like people get back on the boat.
Thank you.
The MSC Seashore is. Looks nice. What room number is this?
9287.
9287. She did a good job decorating it.
Yeah, she did. I like the two closets.
Yeah, that is nice.
I have your own.
Yeah, I have my own. She has her own.
Yeah, that's like nice. The slide outs for yep. The shoes.
Oh, yeah, I get my shoes on
yeah,
that.
Yeah, our shoes barely fit being a size 12.
Oh, yeah.
Some fit, some don't.
Yeah, my water shoes were just fine.
Yeah.
This looks really, yeah. She did a good job. I love this part right here.
Yeah, that's probably hard to work right here. She did very well.
Steps. We don't want you to hurt yourself. Back it up.